chemistry is not an abstract concept to me. It's a most important tool in my toolkit to come up with new inventions. And that's what I do day in and day out at MIT. I'm Michael Sima. I've been at MIT for 25 years. I'm an educator, researcher, a mentor, and an inventor. The course that I'm working on at MIT is called 3091X. It's Introduction to Solid State Chemistry. It's been taught at MIT as a GIR for over 40 years, and it's an extremely unique course. You can't get this course anywhere else in the world. Our goals for 3091X are very simple. We want you at the end of this course to know all the same, exactly the same chemical principles you would in any university chemistry course, except that you've learned them from the point of view of the solid state. The examples we use have to do with the solids, the materials that you work with every day. And that's important because our hypothesis is that it's easier for you to understand and to use these chemical concepts if you can relate them to the materials around you. Understanding of solid state principles has transformed all of our lives. I mean, I'm 53 years old. In my lifetime, I've witnessed everything change, from communications, transportation, energy, everything. And it all has been, at its heart, centered on discoveries in the solid state sciences. If you think about semiconductors, for instance, that the basic concepts of what makes semiconductors work are the kind of thing we study in 3091. The chemical concepts that make semiconductors work, that are at the heart of the information age, are what we study. Teaching a class at MIT is a little bit different than anywhere else in the world, and teaching it through 3091X is going to be different also. But the most important rule that I use is we don't actually teach anything. We help you discover something. And so the rule that we'll have in building the 3091X platform is, how do we help students discover solid state chemistry? Not teach them anything, but guide them through their own discovery of what I think is a very important science.